the bowlers would suffer.
Good bowling.
Wanting a single. This is good bowling by Nasser Hussain, because he's having that man inside the 30-yard circle. And generally would expect Brendan McCullum to look to go over mid-off.
Yeah, they've used three different pairs. And Lloyd, started with to Charles and Zia, the second one, when they added two. That's hit away into the vacant areas. Four more to finish the over. 32 for no loss. Without loss, Chris Gayle on strike.
Hey, guys!
Very first time in his career. Took 12 balls to open up his account. Let's have a look at the last delivery from the previous over. Brendan McCullum has put that away to the boundary.
No!
Looks so uncomfortable.
Stopping is the question. Look at that shot. That last ball pushed through a bit quicker. He just took one hand off the bat as he played that shot.
Well, not on that occasion. One bounce to the fence. Just a touch short on that occasion from gave ample time for the big man to be on the back foot, deep in his crease, and hit over the top of the infield.
Also, the other thing is that he pushed it at a rate of around over 100 kilometers an hour. So that was quick. I loved him a little bit of extra space in terms of pace. When it's onto the pads, he doesn't seem to be getting it right. More of the inside edge. Doesn't seem to be absolutely bold dot balls in between. Oh! It was just one ball ago, I said he's looked good. And Gayle has spoiled him straight away with that six.
Yes, smashing. These two players in the middle are probably one of the most destructive opening pair in the world at the moment. What a shot. Stand and deliver. Already 12 runs in this over. Again. Oh yes. It's gone flat. It's gone for a six. Six to finish the over. 18 in that over. It's a 50 without loss. Again, actually that's the shot that bought up the 50. So they bought a bowling changer from AKS, and Tim Bresnan is the new bowler. 12 balls Chris Gayle took to open with a cap. You know that he's picked up 27 runs in the next 10 deliveries. That is But it also poses a threat at the moment. If he can such a dangerous batsman if he gets set and if he plays a long.
Destructive batsman in the world in this format.
That's a good over. That's what's. Yeah, just the two runs in this over from Bresnan. Down the wicket. It's not going to stay two. It's going to go 6+2. 8 runs in the over. Lovely shot from Brendan McCullum, 58 without loss.
He has to be back of a length. Bowlers have developed in the shorter format. Basit Malinga used to do it brilliantly, that slow bouncer.
Oh, back past the bowler. What a lovely piece of timing. Not a bad delivery. Punch down the ground. And look at the bat he uses. Look at that. Just a punch.
I think Plunkett was looking to set him up. Bowl two short balls and then look to go for that extra yard in length, the Yorker. And straight away, past the bowler. 10 runs so far of 4 balls. See, this, when Gayle is in this mood, it becomes very difficult to bowl at him. Where would he bowl? What's the next delivery should be?
He has moved quickly to 39 of just 28. 4 sixes and 2 fours, beg your pardon. That's well bowled. He was trying to make some 11 already in this over. Nine on strike, Brendan McCullum. Only 2 points so far. They're setting at a good, solid foundation here. One of them have to back till the very end to ensure that they can put on a really big total. Dot two.
Far away, not, I think, there you go. Another one. Add to that list, as I said. Another big one. Wow.
I just wanted to refer to that graphic that was on screen before. 776 sixes. That was 4,656 runs before that last one. That is incredible. And he's certainly showing us why they call him the mean machine.
Well, Raleigh entertained the crowd here. And talk about entertaining. Flat batted that one.
Well, it is a raining boundaries. He's bowled that flat and he's just flat batted it straight back over his head. And as straight as an arrow. But he's certainly come out here today a man on a mission.
And a man prepared to redeem him out with a vengeance. Moves away and slices it up in there. Now, how far is that going? Not too far. Straight down the throat of Liam Ankadair. And that is a big strike.
You have to give credit to Nasir Hussain. He was brave. He's tried to take that across him. He could have made the angle easier bowling around the wicket. Good thinking, bowled it across him and got the top edge.
33-84. Pushed away for a single to open up his account. To open his account. And he's content to just push it away and walk the Tim Bresnan. Bowling loves to hit the paces away. Ah, yeah, I think he did wisely to slow it down.
100 cross korbe, okay, best of luck.
All right.
Field changes to the boundary on the leg side.
Pitches it up and it's a little bit of balance playing that towel or any cloth to wipe the balls. Mithun guides it nicely. Oh, I didn't get hold of that one. And is getting in.